Sir, ano na po yung status ng bill? Pwede ba sabihin pasado na siya sa committee level or for plenary na ito?
For plenary, we have to make the report muna and then we'll put in the changes and then we'll file it sa plenary.
So, considered approved na yung bill sa committee level?
Sa committee level, yes. Ang dami mga nag-iimbestiga ngayon. At I'm sure maraming mga findings sa kanila at saka I'm sure hindi lahat magkatugma. So dapat merong isang reconciling body na magtutugma-tugma ng lahat. The other would be, like I said, yung mga pagbuo ng mga parties that will promote reconciliation. Bodies that will look into the historical injustices of the past. Way back to the 1970s and go back to the roots of the injustices on both sides, no? And with the end in view of reconciling so that magkaroon ng pagbubukas loob at magkasunduan ang lahat dito tungkol sa Mindanao. So those things are important. Those things take time. But those can be part of the recommendation of the Truth Commission.